2,500 pages, if you take a look at $3.5 trillion price tag, and you do the math, that's $1.4 billion for every page of this bill. And they want to pass it this week. How many Democrats do you think have read this? Think Nancy Pelosi's read it? Think Chuck Schumer's read it? Do you think Joe Biden, who is desperately begging Democrats to pass it, do you think he's read it? Do you think he knows what's in it?